Let's start with number one. If I have y as sine x, then if I differentiate y, or if I differentiate sine x, I will get cos x. Number two, if I have cos x, if I differentiate cos x, I will have minus sine x. Number three, if I have tan x, if I differentiate tan x, I will get sec squared x. Number four, if I have sec x, if I differentiate sec x, I'll have sec x tan x. Number five, if I have cot x, if I differentiate cot x, I'll have minus cosec squared x. Finally, number six, if I have